Stepping in this world already involved fucking problems. Trouble in the family, I already got them. With my mom holding me in her arms, my dad fucking ripping some sluts, caused so much harm. My pathetic pie has still to come. He blamed my mom, the fucking moron. He says that she pushed him so far. Was left behind are so many scars. Scars that you can't see, they are hiding under her skin. Those moments were usually our family, no real sin. Already my grandpa has been a shitty bastard, but I couldn't believe that my dad would walk the same path. I really thought he'd be a better man, a role model to his son, but I said I was wrong, he's just a fucking con. I didn't understand since back in 92, but today I'm ready to give you the feeling of rue. Father, I can't believe you treat me like that. I'm your flesh and blood, don't you feel any regret? It's so disgusting, you're no real man in my eyes. And now I show you my amount of fucking despite. Fuck you, father, I can't look into your eyes. If I could, I would kill you not once, but twice. I'm better man than you ever be. Today I'm happy for the day when you're 6 feet deep. It's so hilarious, yes, you faked a safe world to me. Because you knew I was too young to believe that you could be such a backstabbing bitch. Even worse, you was behaving like a fucking snitch. The sad thing is, you never been man enough to confess when they knew that you did a mistake to avoid stress. But our neighbors, they knew the whole fucking story. But you thought nobody knew, and you don't need to be worried. You keep playing your games, you have two faces. The love to my mom, you always faked it. You promised her to never do it again, it has been a lie. You couldn't resist the urge, caused a flat lie. But this time you couldn't keep your lies, the regret killed your ego. You broke down in tears, my hero became a zero. At this very night, you were man enough to confess, but said enough, just been the beginning of fucking stress. Father, I can't believe you treat me like that. I'm your flesh and blood, don't you feel any regret? It's so disgusting, you're no real man in my eyes. And now I show you my amount of fucking despite. Fuck you, father, I can't look into your eyes. If I could, I would kill you not once, but twice. I'm better man than you ever be. Today I'm happy for the day when you're 6 feet.
My mom
deep.
Collapsed, but you didn't care. You'd rather move to your home, how will you even dare? Still call me your son when we are nothing alike. I'm the opposite of everything ever has been, no lies. Since you're gone, I can say I'm happier than ever. And even mom feels today much better. She's happy without you, dead weight has been dropped. For every day she's alive, I'm thanking God. I wish her nothing but the best, like heaven on earth. While for you, I wish you to burn in hell. You should pay for everything you've destroyed in the last decade. And don't act like you'll be surprised about my hate. You caused it, today I'm ready for the vendetta. Middle of the night, I'll be at your house, gonna get you. Let you bleed out next to your fucking hoe and burn down your house, looking to the flame with joy. Father, I can't believe you treat me like that. I'm your flesh and blood, don't you feel any regret? It's so disgusting, you're no real man in my eyes. And now I show you my amount of fucking despite. Fuck you, father, I can't look into your eyes. If I could, I would kill you not once, but twice. I'm better man than you ever be. Today I'm happy for the day when you're 6 feet deep.